With the new day comes new strength and new challenges ahead of us. We have lived to see another day. We must go forward with hope and not back down to fear. Half eagle, half lion, the griffin combines the blinding speed of an eagle with the strength and will of a lion. Never waver from victory, Lord Commander, for if you do, we will all die. Pain is only temporary. Get over it. Another victory for the Storm Guard. We will not falter. Half woman, half bird. Harpies are a beautiful sight. However, they prey on their victims with unflinching ease. Poisonous vipers have always been dangerous in the past, as they have always stayed clear of larger creatures, but now they attack anything they see. These oversized rats attack with their bare teeth. Their bites can sometimes tear out a considerable chunk of flesh. They may look far more powerful than we, but we are not weak if we make proper use of the skills we have learned thus far. We were all prepared for the worst, but hoped to come out alive eventually. We need to fight and keep fighting till the end. We may have won this fight, but there's no time to rest until all of our enemies are finally beaten. A hobgoblin. Don't treat them as but simple goblins, for they are far more equipped and powerful than you may expect. Goblins come with numerous abilities, temperaments, and appearances. Alone, they are not much of a threat, but a pack of goblins can be dangerous. Physical and mental strength are the foundation of victory. All these deadly creatures, where did they come from? How are we supposed to prevail? By staying strong until the bitter end. Kill them all. Unless, of course, they kill you first. We won this one, but we must stay vigilant. The war is not over. These are some truly gigantic one-eyed beasts. They are difficult to outrun, and while they only wield a simple trunk, they can deal a lot of damage to its victim. Armed with deadly firearms, a goblin bandit can do some real damage from a distance, especially once it has zeroed in on its victim. By working together, we will win, even when the odds are stacked against us. More foul creatures to put to their graves. When will this endless stream of invasions ever end? This war has been cruel, Lord Commander. We all hope to finally live to see peace returning to these lands once more. Press on. Victory belongs to the most persevering. Another one down. We will not rest until we have purged our lands from these damned creatures. Well done. That creature will never kill one of ours again. Yeah. skill and determination are the road to victory. A human head, the body of a lion, and the tail of a scorpion. The manticore is a hideous combination of power and scorpion-like venom. Good job. Show no mercy. Don't expect them to do the same. Every single one of these creatures pestering our lands, or die trying. Bravery. courage, determination. These virtues will lead us to victory. May the forces of evil be weakened by this victory of ours. Never stop training your heroes or caring for their equipment, or they will think that you lost confidence. Don't set yourself up for failure.